Here we are still in a bonus room, kind of looking at the airflow and how it's really affecting not only this room, which we don't really care about making this hot or cold because this is basically outside. What we're concerned with is making the interior side more comfortable. And so what you see here is a floor that has some decking down. This is pretty typical. People use it for storage, which is great. But underneath here, what you'll see is the joist. And this joist runs all the way out to the soffit. That soffit is bringing in air. And what's happening is, you know, the airflow is coming up and through that wall. And also it's coming up and underneath this floor, going all the way across, making those floors cold in the wintertime and hot in the summertime. And this would be also, you know, part of how we're going to make that room more comfortable. You know, so you have several issues going on in the bonus room. We have the bad insulation, making that perform better with the Thermax. You got the air sealing that goes on, which is also the Thermax. And then of course, when you put that Thermax up on the wall, you're sealing all six sides. So you want to seal the top, the bottom, and the left and the right. And of course, this side is Thermax and the other side is typically drywall. There it gives you your six. And then of course, putting blocking underneath here to stop that airflow from coming in and across those floors. If you're interested in finding out more, give us a call at Arbor Insulation Solutions. We'll be glad to help.